No change has been reported in the condition of 53-year-old delivery man Hubert Flynn, who last night in his three-bedroom home at St. Peter's Crescent, Kimmage, turned into a rat.
I see he's a white rat.
Of course he's a white rat.
Yeah, but...
wouldn't it be very unnatural for a white man to turn into a black rat?
This was to be a heartwarming story.
Hubert, go to your room.
Of a man who became a rat.
You can see the likeness all the same.
And a family who stood by him in love and loyalty.
You don't think it'll strain him?
Ah, no, I have him on wool.
Alas, it was not to be.
A book?
A book about Hubert.
First a book, then a film.
A film of the book?
And then a book of the film.
Will it be a mystery?
I'm coming for you, you black devil.
You have mysterious bits.
Not the queer one now.
The worst of all is not knowing the minute of the hour he's going to do it again.
I've a feeling there's worse to come.
So what should we do, son, as a Catholic family?
I think we should kill him.
I think in many ways he's improved.
He has more hair for a start.
Treatment, you one-eyed!
I want you to know, you'll always be welcome in the family home.
You see, he remembers.
You never lose the taste.
I'll get him out, Ma. He'll be drowned.
Desperately.
Oh, we'd have to get him home and dry him out.
It'll be a heartwarming story of the tenderness and heartbreak.
Stop that rat!
The joy and sadness.
I think it suits him.
And the tears and laughter. Like born free.
And close the door!
With a rat.
Having a quiet Christmas, are we?
Ah, very quiet, Doctor.